Bro, I'm so mad. I was literally making a beat. I don't know what happened. So we got to pick up where we left off at. So basically, I'm gonna just do a whole little breakdown real quick. We only using stock plugins in FL Studio. So if you don't have any sounds, you could use these sounds. And I don't know any music theory. So like I always tell you, we just making a quick, simple beat organically. And it's not supposed to sound like a beat you heard before. We're just putting sounds together. Like I say, I don't have any music lessons. I just use this software like a game. I'm just like doing this. So this is what we did so far. Already got here, and a quick save. It's a quick beat. I doubt I'll do anything to it, but so we're just gonna use the drums already here. Make it get more depth and the different sounds, but we're not gonna be using what we got. We'll keep the video short. Thank you. say? I don't even got nothing to say. Because I'm not, I don't know. It ain't fun to be like, oh, I just have fun with this shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Have fun with this shit. Have fun, right? And I think people will feel the creativity of your vibe. Ooh, that'd be hard though. They don't drop, that'd be like that, but at first, ooh, that'd be. Cause like I just want to keep the video short. I'm not the best mixer anyway. I just get creative. I did that because if you want to hear the rest of the beat, go look at the video after I post this one. And like I said, it's your boy B.O. Biggest only, or your biggest op, or business only, because it don't matter. But just call me the Bo. And I'm out.